Maestro Music.
Ooh la la la, don't you dare come around when he's no longer here. Ooh la la la, when he was there you acted like you didn't care.
He'd rather talk to a stone. Shit, talk to me now, don't be apologetic when I'm gone. He'd rather talk to a stone. Don't you dare come around if I'm already 6 feet underground. They say I need to use metaphors for this and that, but fuck that, I keep it real when I'm speaking facts. They say blood's thicker than water, and that may be true, but it's been proven that even family will cut you loose. So I suggest you think twice the way you act with me, cause once I cut you off, you sail the seven seas. I'd rather you talk to my face than to my stone, but don't sweat it if I'm already dead and gone. The thing that hurts the most honestly when you know them well, you try to give them advice, they send you straight to hell. That's my bad if I'm the one that's at fault. I feel bad cause our friendship came to a screeching halt. There's nothing I want more than to remain tight, but with a bottle, two shot glasses, we gon' set it right. Don't underestimate the power of apologies, cause that can help eliminate the simplest of casualties.
Ooh la la la, don't you dare come around when he's no longer here. Ooh la la la, when he was there you acted like you didn't care.
He'd rather talk to a stone. Shit, talk to me now, don't be apologetic when I'm gone. They'd rather talk to a stone. Don't you dare come around if I'm already 6 feet underground. If that's how they truly feel, then you're better off. Maybe one day they'll come around or maybe not. You never bite the hand that feeds you, when that's very true, because what goes around comes around right back to you. In this life we live, there's such a long road. You gotta get rid of the rocks, avoid the potholes. But that's not always the case, you're gonna catch a flat. But it's nothing to a ball, shit, we bounce back. You'll always have my respect if you come up to me saying my bad and truly meaning your apologies. Or if you're stubborn ass and you don't wanna speak, we could do it either way, shit, it's fine with me. But if you bet what you said, then you can keep it. But don't be coming around my tombstone steadily creeping. Do me a favor if I'm already dead and gone, put a do not disturb sign up on my tombstone.
You always talking, but never showing.